Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're meeting Judy, in the early evening for Pyramid Song at a dam. Something about we needed a wetsuit? Everyone knows you can't just count on yourself in this goddamn city. You always gotta have a few chooms that owe you a favor, and a few you got dirt on too. But when you've got the kind of choom who starts asking you for weirder and weirder stuff, that's when problems start. She just wants to have some fun, I'm sure. Or maybe she'll have the wetsuit. I think I have something. I have a hazmat suit. A virtual jumpsuit. I have three hazmat suits and a virtual jumpsuit. Well, maybe she'll have a wetsuit for me. I'm actually personally hoping I never have to travel through these winding roads again, but I probably will, at least with the DLC. Whenever that might be. Next year. I gotta travel almost 5 kilometers. Let's hope we get out of this and we'll just be able to go straight. Well, you know, we don't go straight. We'll go forward. Whoops. Look at that! Road rage! Whoa! I'm a native. Road rage! Whoa, look at that. Nice! Nice one. Oh, down the rest of the way. I win! Alright, get out of my way. She was too belligerent for her own good. I made her belligerent, but hey. What can you do? I got a turn up here somewhere. They're not looking at me. Making progress. Yep. Booking it. Booking it, baby. Oh, it's turning into... Okay. Whoa, we're still going really fast.
Hey.
Hey, hey. I think I've been here. Whoops. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm losing control. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. I thought I was going to fall off that thing. He might have been over here. I think this is near where we did one of the races for the Beast and me. Then we pull over the side over there. And I ended up checking out this dam. 1 kilometer. Well, maybe it's not, because it's pretty far from here. Still a whole kilometer away. Jackson Plains. I'm not familiar with Jackson Plains. Oh, this way? No, this is somewhere else. Never mind. This is another dam, I guess. It's not letting me. It wants me to stop here, I guess. It wants me to get off. Yeah, I literally can't go any further. Okay. It's supposed to be the early evening, though. And this is 5 a.m. I don't know why they just wouldn't just let me drive up the rest of the way. Wait, I just saw her sitting there. She was sitting on the car. Nah. What's over here? Oh. It looks completely safe. She wants to go swimming in this? Why? What's down there? Alright. Let's wait. Sometime later. Now she's on the car again. How did I know that was going to happen?
V, looking good?
Yeah, considering what we went through. Thanks.
You mean, considering the shit we've been through?
Well, factor that in and you look fucking amazing.
Huh. How are things at Clouds?
So what's the latest from Clouds? Know anything?
Nothing of any interest. Got a new situation, and everybody's trying to adapt. Me too.
Doesn't sound like it's all okay.
Hmm. Doesn't mean it isn't.
Okay. Any news about the Mox?
Any news from the Moxers? Events? Ideas?
No. Don't see all that much of them.
How come?
You know how they are. Piss me off sometimes is all.
Hmm. Why the long face?
Something got you down all of a sudden?
No.
Judy?
I don't believe you.
Will you please not talk about Clouds, the Mox, or Arasaka, and Militech, and how the world's going to shit? Just rather not think about any of that today. Anything dark.
Okay. No problem. What are we doing here?
So ready to tell me what we're doing here?
Well, been tinkering with virtues a lot lately and figured out a way to scroll two actors' experiences at the same time.
Well, scuba
Thought
diving?
We could try it out. If you're down, of course.
How do you blend two separate experience tracks like that?
How does one marry two separate neural tracks?
Well, at first I tried to create a single profile out of two data streams. Didn't turn out so great.
Oh. Must have gotten tangled up. Interference, white noise.
Yeah, effect was kind of like a bad art house. Couple tries in, though. I managed to isolate specific sensations.
So you load them onto separate neural tracks? No emo bogeys. Not bad.
Alright, just tell me what to do.
What do I gotta do?
You, my friend, are just gonna scroll me a virtue.
That's it.
Now, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Diving? Swimming?
This could be my greatest work ever.
Why here of all places? I mean, where are we?
Sounds like we could do this anywhere. Why did we come all the way out here? What is this place?
Cottage belonged to someone I knew. It sits empty now. I take the liberty to use it from time to time.
And that's where we're gonna scroll?
No, we're gonna scroll underwater.
Yeah. Nope, no way. Bad idea. Tell her to find some other yes woman.
What do you say? You in?
I don't want her to find another yes woman. Why?
Why would you say that?
I don't know. Don't like the idea, that's all. It's just, when I think about the dark, the deep, palms that I don't fucking have get clammy with sweat I don't secrete.
Huh. You're more than welcome to stay on shore.
Except he's stuck with us. Hell yeah, I'm in.
Hell yeah, I'm in.
Awesome. So, let's go. Got the hardware here. All right. Get that booty of yours suited up.
You do this often?
Do this often?
What? Make other girls put on skin-tight wetsuits?
Yeah.
Meant diving?
Both.
As often as I can. Huh. As for the rest, well, I'm picky about my girls.
You are, aren't you? Stupid to ask this. I already asked. Why? Well, let me just take this neoprene diving suit from Judy.
Let's get this scroller on ya. Mind coming closer?
You're looking fine in that wetsuit yourself.
Look pretty damn fine in that wetsuit.
You should see me in my Max Tech uniform.
Whoa. Mean you have one?
Indeed I do. Won it in a bet. Still hangs in my closet waiting for the right occasion.
Huh. I'm gonna hold you to that.
You didn't ask if I knew how to swim.
Haven't even asked me if I know how to swim. Not worried I'll just sink to the bottom like a bag of rocks.
A bag of rocks? Come on, don't sell yourself short.
And I think the water is toxic.
Water's toxic, that not a problem?
Whole reason we're suiting up.
All right. I'm saying this to the laptop. Let's do this.
All right, let's do this. Whew, freezing ass water, here I come.
Okay, we're all set. You go first.
Okay, that was nothing. Hold on my nose.
Stay close behind me, and don't descend too fast.
Calling me again?
Where are we headed, exactly?
About halfway to the deepest point. It'll be pitch black, but the currents are gentle. Ought to be safe.
Oh, she got really long legs.
Coordinates?
No, why bother? I'll just stick close to you.
Is that a boat down there?
Okie dokes.
Seems like to you, BDs are more about just making a living.
Virtues are more to you than just a way to churn out eddies, huh?
Well, duh. Think paintings, songs. They're meant to produce emotion responses.
Generally how any kind of creativity works, sure.
Right, so art's a casing, trigger for emotion. Well, BDs are emotion in near pure form.
Where are you? So I don't have to come up for air. I'm wearing, like, scuba diving apparatus for breathing.
This is it.
The Mariana Trench? Whoa.
Swim over here and look straight at me, will you? Great. Great. Signal's clear. Just need your help with a few basic checks.
Oops.
Need to calibrate our gear.
Okay.
First up, motion sensors and scrolling. Circle around me. Swim. Great. Motion calibrated. Now swim hither.
Closer. Go back.
Next up, sound check. I'm gonna hum a song. You give me the title.
Wait, you said hither. That's backwards is thither. I don't know the title. I can hum it back, though.
No idea what the song is, but I heard it. I go something like...
All right, we're all tuned and synced.
Synced, baby.
You got talent, girl.
I was just humming.
All right, that ought to do it. We are now
synced. Why now?
Prepare to have your mind blown. Wait for it.
What's down there?
Grab this and hold on tight.
What? Holding this? How do I hold it? Down we go?
Down we go!
This... Oh, it's bringing us down? I mean, yeah, I can tell we're moving, barely. Oh, cool.
Impressive, huh?
Yeah. I had no idea there were buildings down here.
And no idea. She'd said we'd see a sunken town.
Like it?
Dunno. Sure as hell never seen anything like it, can tell you that.
Let's get off this thing.
It used to be called Laguna Bend. Just 15 years ago, people still lived here.
Wow. Yeah, I remember.
Yeah, I remember. NC Dam Limited made plans to build a dam. People protested, and the rest is history.
Wow.
Houses, playgrounds, all flooded.
Do you have some connection to this place?
Got some connection to this place, right?
You got it. Grew up here. Haven't been back since Laguna Bend was wiped off the map.
Oh, wow. Why are you showing me this?
Why are you showing me this?
It's important to me. Got a feeling this will be perfect for my experiment.
Perfect for what exactly?
Why does this stand to be perfect?
Hoping you'll be able to pick up all the unfiltered mess of emotions this place brings out in me. Like it or not, you'll react to those feelings. That's what I want to capture.
Okay. Alright, let's get moving.
Sounds Nova. Let's do this.
I want to get rid of this. Get off this thing.
Played this moment coming back so many times in my head.
I can't see.
Taken me years.
Better not crash.
Working up the nerve for this.
Why didn't you come earlier?
Good question. Easy answer would be that I didn't have time. Gear, stars weren't ever aligned. Truth is, the very idea just felt weird. Besides, didn't want to come here alone. Or with some rando.
Flo's Diner. Wow. These people all die? Did they get a chance to get out? They just flooded the whole town. That's horrible.
Flo's Diner, best eatery in town. Only one at that, too. Burgers weren't amazing, too greasy. Big. Of course, I say that now. Back then, they were the best thing I'd ever chewed and swallowed.
Diner sign.
And next door, that's where we lived. Oh. Me and my grandparents.
Oh, you lived here.
Just let me know when you want to forge ahead.
How did I not realize you lived here? Fell off your diner, it seems.
Looks like this fell off your one and only eatery.
Now let's see. Childhood for you tasted like sushi with real rice. Used to stuff a few in your mouth at once and pretend you were a giant.
This tech can read minds? Wow.
This tech is seriously next level. You hear my thoughts?
Get echoes. And sense intentions too.
Wow.
Not all the time though.
I hear people. Near the diner and Judy's house. So is there any clue, any other clues near the diner or the other three at Judy's house? There's one over there, whatever that is. Too far away to know. Well, there's something here as well. A framed photo here?
Weird place for a framed picture.
Water probably carried it out of someone's house.
Rotten wood.
Anything to make out?
No, not much.
I found a camera.
Got something here. Looks like an old photo cam.
DPI 350. Practically an antique.
Like it?
You kidding? It's awesome.
So it's analog, capable of printing film, single lens camera with manual focus, and used for taking instant stills. Oh, I picked it up. 3 of 4. And that. Old hockey stick, carbon fiber, children's toy. Hockey stick?
Hockey stick? Is there a skating rink here?
I wish. Played street hockey on rollerblades.
Quit schmoozing, Alvarez. We're losing because of you.
Oh, Connie! Wow.
Connie! You're dead meat anyway. Will you go out with me? Sorry, you gotta go. They're calling!
Haha, good save. Found all the clues. Here, this is for you.
Here, take this camera. Better off in your hands than sitting here collecting algae.
Instead of dust. Oh. What about your parents?
What about your parents?
Dad was never in the picture. Mom died when I was tiny. Can barely remember her. Still have her picture, but, you know, I see a stranger there.
Judy, watch out for her cooties.
What are those voices?
Who's that? Those voices.
Voices? Didn't hear anything but you just now.
Did you like living with your grandparents?
What was it like, living with your grandparents? How were they?
Granddad had a real knack for things technical. Taught me everything I know. And the stories he told, never got bored listening to him. And Grandma was temperamental. Hot one second, cool as steel the next.
Where are your grandparents now?
Where'd your grandparents go? Night City?
Yeah, for a couple years. Rented the unit that's mine now. But they hated the city. Moved up to Oregon. Still go and visit them sometimes.
Okay. Well, I want to keep going.
Let's keep going, Judy.
Aye, aye, Captain. Follow me.
We're looking for anything in particular?
Having conversation underwater.
No. Can't hurt to look around, though. Picking up very chill vibes. Feels like we're outside of time, like in a snow globe. After that, we can see what lies up ahead.
Okay. Well, there's something over here. Oh, there's a couple things. I found disinfectant. Huh. An old umbrella. It doesn't get any more out of place than this.
I'd imagine anything that could be more out of place than an underwater world.
Bottled water?
Yeah. True.
Touché, Judy. Touché.
Very true. Old junker here. Why didn't they take the rundown cars?
I gotta say, don't really get why they left their wheels behind when they had to evacuate.
Hey, how old do you think I am? These hunks of metal have got half a century on them. When I was about yay high, they were already here. And not in much better shape. Good cover for playing Max Tack and Psychos, though.
Huh. So the cars are already here. Anything else to look at? Yeah, there is one more thing to look at. There's an item over here. Coming all the way back, but I did it anyway. So where's the other clue? I don't want to keep going. I didn't find the thing yet. Maybe it's up. Up here. I don't know. Where's the other thing? Oh wait, this? Old doll. Fabric and plastic. This isn't your doll?
This isn't yours?
Poor thing. Been here all alone for 20 years.
Not like you can really see it.
Jenny Chapman's.
Oh, that Jenny Chapman again. You took her doll?
You took her doll?
As if. Hid it. It was a monster.
You hid it? Why?
Because I thought only losers played with dolls. What I really wanted was for her to notice me.
Aww.
Ah, the days when dolls were just kids' toys and nothing else.
True. True that. Let's keep going.
Want to see what's further on?
Come on, then. Want to show you something. Got no idea how weird it feels swimming through here.
It's pretty weird to me.
Where you used to run as a kid. Where daily life grinded along. Can imagine it a bit.
Looked old and like it had landed here from outer space. Bells were cracked too. Gave off this eerie atonal clang. Weird, I had no memory of that seconds ago. Now I can almost hear them.
I can actually hear them. I think I hear them too.
Don't know how it's possible, but I think I hear those bells too.
Seriously? You can hear my memories? Must be a side effect.
Yeah, I know.
Found an opening. Think we're safe to go through here.
On my way.
Oh, we want to go in the church?
Snuck in here once when no one was around. stood at the altar and tried to imagine what went through the padre's mind looking at all those people.
Before or after it sank? You did that.
Back then, I wondered how he could read people's thoughts and know everything about them.
He couldn't.
Then I screamed at the top of my lungs to check the acoustics.
That's not Eddie's. Did he get chased out?
Didn't get chased off?
Oh, relic malfunction.
Ran out myself. Echo I got back scared me to the bejesus out of me. Thought it was that crush I had on Jenny Chapman. All that guilt I tried yelling out. Right back in my face.